Droughts are defined as a time of dry conditions, usually due to lack of precipitation, which can last for months or even years and can occur in almost any climate, even in deserts. A drought can be defined as a time when conditions are drier than normal, so what is determined as a drought can vary to you depending on where you live. The word drought typically means a lack of and can have many meanings, but in the natural disaster case, a lack of water. Droughts can be caused by things like excessive irrigation or even other natural disasters such as heat waves. Droughts can occur in many ways from their severity to what a drought is defined as: agricultural, meteorological, economical, hydrological. Those are the different kinds of droughts.
Droughts can happen almost anywhere. In drier areas, they use groundwater when there are smaller droughts, but when the droughts become longer, the wells and reservoirs people use dry out and it becomes a very serious situation. Droughts are naturally occurring weather effect, a part of the weather cycle, so that's how it can happen just about everywhere. Droughts last longer than almost all other natural disasters, and it is super unpredictable. Also, over-farming can make the ground not able to hold water by compacting it so much it not being able to absorb or have any water.
Almost every organism can be affected by a drought. All organisms need water to survive, and many can't adapt to the dry conditions. Even organisms like camel and cacti can be affected by a drought. If they receive a lot less water than they are used to, then they can dehydrate with serious consequences. Humans can also be affected by droughts. Conserving water is a great way to prevent a drought. Scientists don't know how to prevent a drought a month or more in advance for most locations. Preventing drought depends on the ability to forecast both precipitation and temperature.
Here are some more water conservation tips. Number one, check faucets and pipes for leaks. Number two, never use your toilet as a waste bucket.
Number three, defrost frozen food in the refrigerator. Number four, install water-saving shower heads and use ultra-low flush toilets.
Number five, fully load your dishwasher. Number six, wash full loads of clothes.
Don't let our future dry up.